Trying Different Buns Around the World, Episode 2, Selma Buns from Sweden. The tradition of eating Selma dates back to the 16th century, where the recipe originally sought for the buns to be soaked in hot milk. Over time, the bun evolved into including a mixture of almond paste and cream, and I'm happy they did, because these buns deserve a solid 8.9 out of 10.